they have three girls who are really, really strong players. So we wanted to key on those kids and then make the other kids do the work for them. And the other kids are capable of that, but we just wanted to limit those girls. And I think in the second half, we made that adjustment.
And I thought, first half, getting the lead by four, it was key. You won four more draws. I said, whoever has more possessions is going to be leading at halftime.
Well, that was going to be the whole game.
Right, yeah.
Whoever had more draw controls was going to win that game.
Jordan was key. You put her in her transition, mm-hmm. which is just different. The ball came off at a different angle.
Yeah, and we had someone that they wouldn't necessarily think to mark up on. I think she had 9 goals.
Who's that, Lindsay?
Lindsay.
Yeah, I want to say that every time they kept saying her name. Yeah, because we figured the other girls were going to be scoring. But
right.
That's nice to have that.
And it's super nice because they can pick up the kids that they know more, but the other kids are all very capable and have stepped up as the season's gone along.
I know your defense was outstanding, but I thought Rachel was especially good. She's physical without being dirty, which is kind of...
She is a 12-letter winner for varsity and comes to us from basketball.
Right.
And her footwork is phenomenal.
Because you told the job that Lindsay did in goal. I mean, especially in that second half, they had the two free position shots, and she saved both of them to really kind of keep the momentum going for you guys.
And I think that the defense was doing a nice job of getting to the stick so the shooters were rushed, and then it gives the goalie a much better chance. And Lindsay did a great job. We talked to her because she was dipping her stick at first, and then she was coming out high. And I think she had 3 or 4 saves that could have swung the momentum very quickly. Mm. It's a fickle game. Mm.
What's your record overall, then?
0 losses.
That's all that matters. 20,
you had 20 wins? 19?
13. 12 or 13. Mm-hmm. Hey, how many wins?
12. 12, including this game? Okay.
How do you feel about this team and heading to a regional playoffs?
I think we have as good a chance as anybody. Mm-hmm. I think we got to clean up some things. We're definitely, Catonsville showed some of our weaknesses that I think we need to work on this coming up week. And listening would be a huge help. Huge help. I think we turned it over 5 times in that last 7-8 minutes when we had a plan and it just didn't work out. But we're going to work on it.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thanks for coming to the game.